A soda as epic as this can only mean one thing. It's a walkthrough day! Yay! And the first thing that I'm going to be showing you today is a little bit backtracking, so let's get to it! Remember that key that I got back at Monstro Town from the Thwomp? Hit this, hopefully I got the right message. Yes, this is the correct one. Sorry, I'm not accepting visitors past my bedtime. Then go down this elevator, and instead of going to Belome, you will go to another room. This is where you can use the key from.
That key you have there looks pretty tasty.
Yes, that is a, statue. Give him the key. Yay! What? He ate the key! Well, it worked, whatever. Frog coin! Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, that's just some flowers to increase your flower tabs, and wow, look at the bonuses we have here! I'm afraid to collect any items, actually. What do we have in our inventory right now? Let's see what we got here. This is a, royal syrup, awesome item. Max mushroom, awesome item. Let's get rid of a mid mushroom for that one. And a firebomb, also another awesome item. I will get rid of a able juice for that, since we don't really need it. Okay, that takes care of this part. The next thing I'm going to show you is this random little cloud that pops up, so Geronimo! Woo! It is a boss. It is called Formless. Yes, and do not attack this invisible enemy with physical attacks. Only special attacks affected at this point. So Y for power! Woo! Yes, it is a floating enemy. 204, holy cow. And now it's called Mokuka. And there it is. Wait, Mokura, my mistake. And now it is affected by physical attacks, I think. Is it? Yes, it is. Okay, that works for me. Uh-oh, Crystal, this won't be pretty. Actually, it'll be fine for Peach. Well, actually, that hurt a lot. let's see how the handgun works. I think the handgun will be nice on this silly little enemy. Slap! Oh yeah! Slap that Bowser farts! I don't know. I just started out of my commentary, isn't that mastery yet? And jump! Oh yeah! Hump that! Hump it! Oh yeah! Oh, hump that cloud! Oh, Zero! What the heck? That's a ripoff! Come on, you've seen that. I jumped on that like 10 times. That should have did some good damage. Alright, let's try a Geno Beam again. It worked before in its formless form, so I guess it'll work in this form. This boss isn't really that hard. Oh, 12. And how long is this gonna take? Who knows how long this is gonna take? I'm gonna try a super flame this time. Just for the heck of it, see what the heck it does. Don't know what's gonna happen, because I forgot this enemy. It's like it's an optional boss. I forgot what you even get for beating it, so we will soon see once I beat it. Woo! This is a pretty simple little boss. Aha! That does good damage. So there's not much you really have to worry about here. How much is the masher gonna do? Oh, that's a lot better than special attacks, that's for sure. It saves flower points too, for Peach's orgies. That was bad. That was really bad. Oh, maybe I should use that turn to heal Peach. Well, I'll use a comeback, and if I have to, I will heal Peach with Mario's turn. Yeah, that works. Woo! 103. Okay, I'm gonna use a mid mushroom on Toadstool. Toadstool for Toadstool. Oh, yeah. I hate Solidify. It's a powerful little move. It didn't hurt that much, I guess, but it's still pretty dang powerful. Did a lot more damage than I thought it would, actually. From this enemy, because it's not a strong boss, but whatever. Let's continue. Oh, we killed it! Whee-hee! And that's it for this boss. What do we get for it? Do we get anything for it? We got nothing for it? That was a ripoff, and there it is again. Yeah, you can battle this boss as many times as you want. Hold on a sec. Okay, remember these guys? I'm gonna show you their flags' locations right now so we can get a cool item. Reaper's flag is behind the wooden flower, his flag is under a green bed, dry bones, and Big Boo, my flag's between O and A. And don't forget what we told you! Okay, let's go! Okay, go through this door here, And then you talk to us. Thanks for coming by. Oh, hold on a sec. Yes, there is a hidden item there. Awesome. All right. We are out of here. First flag coming up. The first flag is at Mario's pad. So let's go and grab that flag. Go in his house right here. Here's the green bed you're looking for. Yes, the bed is indeed Mario's bed. Talk to the bed. Oh, hey, I said talk to the bed. There we go. Got a dry bones flag. That's flag number one. The second flag is at Rose Town. Who said it was behind the wooden flower? Well, this is the wooden flower. Talk to the behind the wooden flower. Hello? Hello, I said. Talk to the... There we go. Reaper flag. Yoo-hoo! That's the second one. The third and final one is at Yoster Island, also known as Yoshi the Druggies Island. You here remember that between O and A? Well, look at this. G-O-A-L. We found the big blue flag. Woohoo! Now let's go back to Monstro Town. Shoot, I accidentally deleted some camera footage. Go back in here to take a nap. And then, hold on a sec. Yeah, normally these ghosts will say, you found all the flags, yay! And then they'll give you an item called the ghost medal. Look, he's wearing our medal! Don't forget what we told you! And then you awaken, and then you check your equipment, and then Mario's got the ghost medal attached to him. Okay, there you go. Okay, next we're gonna go all the way up here to this door here with this plank on the, or I should say a thingy on the door that says J. I love that letter. Who is it? Sorry, but Sensei isn't in. Oh my gosh! Bowser, I haven't seen you for so long. I've been studying here at the dojo under the Sensei Jinx because, to tell you the truth, I knew I couldn't beat Smithy. That's why I'm here now. Someday I'm going to return and make you proud.
Don't worry about me. I've got new troopers now, and we're going to take back my castle. You stick to your guns. Train like there's no tomorrow.
Hey, Bowser saying like he doesn't need him. That's rude. And let's talk to him. My sensei's out right now, but he'll be back shortly. In the meantime, will you accept the challenge for me?
Sure!
Great! You know that I'm going to make it... I'm not going to make it easy for you, right? Yes, I do!
Bring it on!
Time to fight! Oh my god, Terra Punch! Ah! Okay, next part's coming up.